And the Korogocho slum is the fourth largest informal settlement in Nairobi, and the high rates of poverty, crime, and sexual and gender-based violence makes it one of the most dangerous places in Nairobi. In the midst of the chaos, we find Box Girls Kenya, an organization founded in Korogocho that uses the sport of boxing to give girls in the community a voice. Mukami Wambora tells us more.
The days following the 2007 general election were some of the darkest days in Kenya's history, and Korogocho, Nairobi's fourth largest slum, was at the heart of the highest levels of violence. Some of the biggest casualties from the political fallout were women.
Unge notice kuna wale walikuwa merepiwa, gang raped that is, unaona. Kuna wale pia waliuliwa kutokana na misingi ya kabila lao, unaona. So, akukuwa kupoa at all.
Analo Njere was living in Korogocho at the time, and as a boxing professional, had been coaching young men in the area for many years. Prior to the 2007 elections, a few girls had started to show interest in boxing, but it was the aftermath of the violence and the impact it had on women that really jump-started the Box Girls Kenya initiative.
Through that violence, it triggered the idea of coming up with Box Girls as an organization that will be using boxing as a tool to give the girls the voice, that platform, whereby they can have opportunities for themselves and create opportunities for other girls.
Just 4 years on, and Box Girls Kenya was having an impact on the national boxing scene, with one of the members, Elizabeth Adhiambo, becoming the first woman to represent Kenya at the Olympic Games in London in 2012. Adhiambo becoming the first of many Box Girls to join the national team, including the 2021 Intercontinental Female Lightweight Champion, Sarah Achieng, who explains how life changed for the better since she joined Box Girls, which she wants to pay forward.
I can just continue training more girls and creating that platform for them to take this course as a career and also to earn just a living through this course.
There have been many practical benefits to the Box Girls program, but for many, the biggest changes have been within.
So with the skills that I've learned, at least able to voice out as a woman regarding the oppressing issues that we encounter as women.
Yani, how to handle yourself, when you unaweza kaa peke yako, when you unaweza handle story kama ikiwa ngumu kwako kushare.
The benefits of the program do not stop at an individual level. The outreach programs on leadership and mentorship mean that they reverberate throughout the community.
Mafunzo haya wanakuwa kila ambacho tunaita kwa Kiingereza resilient. Wanasimama imara na changamoto zikija zinawapata wamesimama wakiwa ange kwamba hawawezi wakapelekwa na upepo, dhoruba haziwezi kawaangusha chini.
The popularity of the after school programs around the Korogocho community are growing by the day.
2024 Olympic champion.
Ah, what started out as a hobby and a way to defend yourselves has turned into a transformative experience for many of these girls and the ones that they train, as well as a way to earn a living.
13 years and 3,500 impacted lives later, and Box Girls Kenya are more eager than ever to transform the lives of young girls in the country through sport and education. Mukami Wambora for Citizen TV.